Assalamu alaikum, grade 4. Wish you good morning to all of you, my shining stars. Today, my dear class, we will complete our reading Rattlesnakes. And with the reading, my dear class, we will do words, sentences on notebook. So first, move to the reading part. Yesterday, my dear class, we have done reading about the rattlesnakes, that where they found, what where they live, and what is their appearance. And hope so that my class, you have done your unit tab on your notebook. Now let's move to the next reading part, page number 105. The rattle. Rattlesnakes are easily recognized by their rattles. The rattle is found at the tip of the rattlesnake tail. Look at, this is called rattle. It is found at the tip of their tail, so it is called a rattlesnake. The snake uses the rattle to forewarn its enemies or to distract prey. At rattlesnake's age, segments on the end of the rattle wear out the fall off. For example, how many rattlesnakes were there? It will tell us the age of the snake. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So this rattlesnake here is 12 years old. At rattlesnake, however, new segments grow again when the rattlesnake shed its skin, which is called molting. But when their skin is changed, with the passage of the time, more rattlesnakes also appeared here. Hunting for the food. So what they eat? Rattlesnakes are carnivores. What are carnivores? That eat meat. The prey on lizard and small rodents such as ground squirrels, small rabbits, rats and mice. They eat this. They mostly hunt at night. Rattlesnakes kill their prey with venom, which dissolve the meat even before the snake eat them. When the snakes tongue that prey, the venom moves to the body and then it easily swallows and chews. Instead of chewing their food, rattlesnakes swallow their prey whole. It swallows it whole. फौरन से उसको सारा वो निगल जाएंगे. Even though rattlesnakes are extremely poisonous, they rarely bite. They will generally avoid humans and will not attack when they feel threatened or provoked. But they did not prey the humans. But the humans, if disturb them, then they will threatened and then they will prey them. Thus, we should be observant and not disturb the snakes when we are in places where they are commonly found. So we should not disturb the snakes. They will not say anything to us. They will not disturb us. So today, my dear class, rattlesnakes, where they are found, where they live, how they look, what are the rattles and which food they hunt and how they hunt their prey. We have do reading on page number 104 and 105. Next, we are going to do the words, sentences that you will do on notebook. Okay, my dear class, look at the topic rattlesnakes, and the words for sentences are prey, swallow, rarely, and attack. And their sentences are, let's move to the sentences. The first word is prey. The snake prey on lizards. Next word is swallow. My throat hurts when I swallow. Next word is rarely. She rarely left the home. Last word is attack. A snake attacked on a child. So these are the four words, sentences you have to do on your notebook. And these are the words for the word sentences. So make sure, beta, your work should be neat and clean with proper word formation. Wish you good luck.